Lagi di channel aku, Vio Sawit. Jadi kali ini setelah sekian lama ya aku nggak muncul-muncul, jadi sekarang aku bakal muncul lagi dengan serial anime Boruto episode 190. Dan ini apa ya, paling ditunggu-tunggu sih, the most awaited episode for the Boruto, because this is the introduction of the Kawaki's power. So maybe let's start. It's Kawaki versus Garo, right? So let's go. Jadi ini waktu mereka baru ketemu Kawaki ya? Oh, sorry, maaf. Nah. Kawaki just destroyed the puppets. Not the puppets, destroyed Kawaki. Little Kawaki? Did Kawaki sell out to that Kara's leader, right? Yeah, pertemuan dua wadah. Delta udah sampai aja.
Zuibun shinyou ga nai you de zannen da.
Ao te Aota wa dou shita no yo?
Mati. He is dead.
Shinda?
Aota mo douhan shite kita no ka?
Ee. Garo wo yonde aru wa?
Yare yare. Ano tansai bo.
Yare yare.
Jikoku no ryou nai ni tsuirakushita shita hikou sen wo shirabete iru uchi ni koko e tadori tsuita.
話を聞かせてくれないか。分かった。もういい。死にてえらしいね。What?果ててばさ。どう?え、よ、これかちょもなにゃプラスアン。どういうこと?なんかさ、もう分ぶのだ。かま。あの子。なぜかま思ってる。2つ。いや、デルタ just surprise。何が起こる?やっぱりからの追ってだったか。
Yeah,
Oh, who's that? Oh, isn't it Garo? Oh, sorry to interrupt. Yes, you are really
interrupt.
Up to be an inner? What the speed? So that's the ability of karma. He just have a power speed. Maybe. Oh. Boruto's karma reacting to Kawaki's karma. Oh, but I just feel curious about what's that the thing that can harden it, and then yeah, like that. It's like a moputon that sirama jutsu, something like that. But I think it's a bit different from Mokuton, Hatsirama's Mokuton. Oh! With that thing. Girls face such a tomato, red like tomato. Oh. Ternyata kalau di episode ini itu art stylenya a little bit different from a previous episode. Maybe this time the art follow the manga art style from manga. Manga. Oh, their karma just resonate. Oh, sorry, Katasuke. It ain't mine. He absorbed. So the karma can absorb jutsu and then membalikan lagi ya serangan itu, karma itu diserap terus dibalikin lagi ke musuhnya, bersinar, shiny. What that mean? Oh, maybe it's shining. It's shining because he used the karma. He used full power of karma, so it's just something. Maybe it's like activate the karma. Ow, ew! What's wrong with you? Oh, before that, he lost his chins. Weak! So that's the power of karma. Oh, I think that I have been looks that jutsu. Oh yeah, from the Momoshiki, right? Oh, Boruto just absorbed that. Of course. What? I mean, what the broke? Kehancuran gimana coba? Kalau itu gak diserap sama Boruto, itu hutan setengahnya kayaknya seperempatnya itu bakal hancur itu kayaknya. Oh. Kepanasan. So if the karma have reached the limit, he just what is that? Steam up and then Kawaki just pass out. So that's the piece of that ability of karma power. I really don't expect this so much, but yeah, I really like that. I think the Kawaki's power now just because he depends on his karma, not because his what we call is his own power. So it's why Kawaki hate this karma, because that's not his power. So kita bakal ngelihat lagi episode 191 mungkin di lain kesempatan di berikutnya. Jadi tonton aja dan jangan lupa untuk like, comment down below, and don't forget to subscribe my channel if you like my content. And maybe mungkin kita bakal punya beberapa hari lagi, kita bakal punya konten anime baru ya kayaknya sih, tapi aku nggak bakal spoiler sih sama kalian. Tapi yang jelas selain Boruto, dan itu kayaknya sekarang lagi trending banget dan banyak orang nontonnya, jadi semoga kalian terhibur dan have a nice good day.